question seven. So it's a parallel line, so it's also going to have a gradient of 4. It passes through the point 4, 6, 4, 6. So that's our use of the key new equation. Multiply out our bracket, 4x minus 16, add 6 to both sides, y equals 4x minus 10.